beaver. She's a beaver. No, but she's not. We're watching the Master Vaathi coming video. Nope.
Alex.
Same look at him. She's having a great time. No, we're watching Master Vaathi the coming video. But no, if you guys new to the channel, we post videos every single day.
Every day.
Every day. Generally reaction based towards like Indian cinema, things like that, trailers, songs, or reviews on stuff like I reviewed Mirzapur. Still need to do the last three episodes. Not good at that. Not good at finishing out those video episodes because I just like the show so much. I don't want it to be over until the next season starts. But gotta watch other shows like The Family Man. Gonna watch The White Tiger, for example. We like watching movies and shows, so if you guys have suggestions for us to watch them and they're on Amazon Prime or Netflix, like Hulu, stuff like that, where we can easily, like we have accounts for all those, I'd love to watch them.
Yeah.
If it's on Disney Hotstar, we're not going to be able to watch it because it's on Hotstar. We don't got that. But yeah, definitely subscribe, guys, because we post fun videos every single day. You don't want to miss out on that. I do go live. We are in a new place, so I got my PC set up behind Sam. So it's over there, waiting for my second monitor to get here, but gonna be streaming on there as well. We do have a second channel. Make sure you subscribe to that because we're gonna be posting other content on that. We just went to Universal Studios by the time this video comes out, a few days ago. And we had a blast and just content like that, like vlogs. It was a word vomit there. But tons of fun stuff coming your guys' way and just been super excited to watch all these things and also just make content for you guys. But I'm gonna stop talking. Let's watch this video. Master Vaathi. Coming video. Play the drums. Oh, they're getting them. This is from the room. At least now we know how they got him out of the room. He's dancing.
உண்மையிலே வர சொன்னாங்களா
சார் என்ன சார் இப்படி கேக்குறீங்க சத்தியமா வர சொல்லிட்டாங்க சார் அண்ணா அடி அடி
This looks fun. This is the most energy like used video we've seen dancing in the
wise.
Like he's got oh my goodness. That's the longest.
Ha ha ha!
I really enjoyed watching that.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said in the video, I feel like that's like the most energy I've seen put in a like song we've seen so far in any of the videos we've watched. Just and like, just you could see like they're very aggressive with all their movements. They like really over like
yeah.
did every movement they did, and it just made it. I think it was I thought it was funny,
mm-hmm.
but also it was cool to see the amount of energy. Like they just were really into it. You could tell the guy like everyone that was involved was just like. Should we get to be in a movie?
Yeah.
We're going to have fun. We get to dance around. Like, they were all in, and I love that.
To the max, yeah.
But it's just cool to see, like, you know, people really just enjoy what they're doing. They're just happy to be a part of it. And
mm-hmm.
you can see that, like, 100% in this video. You're like, whoa, they're just really having a good time. And I liked seeing that. That was really cool. But let us know in the comments, what did you guys think of the song? What did you guys think of just the performance, just in general, the dancing around, things like that? I really like it. I'm all giddy. I'm all smiley because it's just cool like, to see people really just having a good time.
Yeah.
Especially like the time, the pandemic craziness now. Like it's cool to see people like, okay, we get to see like something like that. And it just looks fun. They're having a great time. So I liked it a lot.
Just people being people.
People being people. Subscribe, guys, for new channel. Post down below for what you guys would like for us to do next video wise. What do you want us to watch or? If you want us to do a vlog, go somewhere cool, let us know in the comments down below. Make sure you give the video a like if you did enjoy it. And we'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out. Bye, guys.
Bye.